New at 5, a Providence street will soon be shutting down temporarily to clear the way for demolition work. Today, the DOT announced that a stretch of Richmond Street between Clifford and Ship Streets will be closed to traffic for 2 weeks beginning next Monday, March 28th. The closure is needed so crews can tear down an old Route 195 overpass. It's the first in a series of upcoming demolitions related to the iway project. Richmond Street is expected to be reopened fully by April 11th.